My dad said schools are basically prisons. They keep kids locked up physically and mentally, prepare them for jobs that are also basically prisons until they retire and go to a nursing home. Their final prison.
School is not a prison.
Can I leave whenever I want to?
It's a little like a prison.